reality seems to be shifting. Stormont Supermarket. Another empty building. Why is this here? Looks like it's missing a crank. Are these statues supposed to be facing something? What resemblance do these photos have? working. This doesn't look good. Is this endless? Torture of a bad conscience is the hell of a living soul. Shit. Oh crap. I need to leave now. What the hell? What door? This road. It can't be. Annika?
Edward! Do you have any kids?
What? I used to. Yes.
Used to?
I had a daughter. She was your age. Why am I here?
What was her name?
Who?
Your daughter.
Rosie. Rosie.
Rosie. Beautiful name.
Why did I take this road? Why did it have to be raining that day? Rosie. It was all my fault. Again? I don't need to be reminded of this route.
Your daughter wasn't the only one who died that night.
Andrea never blamed me for the accident. But I did. Lives were destroyed because I took a shortcut. It all started that night.
The other driver had a family, too.
It should have been me. I should have been the one to die, not Rosie. Andrea and I got away with minor injuries. Rosie was already dead when she reached the hospital. Her name was Carol. She was going home from work.
I can't bear to look at this anymore. I need to leave.
Thing is Carol from the accident.